What have I been doing since 2016? I've been overwhelmed. The love and the support. I've achieved more success. But also tasted defeat. I train hard and even harder every day, making more sacrifices. With my sights set on 2020. What I've been doing is living life to the fullest and enjoying every moment of it. And so should you.